नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, इन मास ट्रांसफर टू वी स्टार्टेड डिस्टिलेशन एंड ऑलरेडी इंट्रोडक्शन इज गिवन। टुडे आई विल बी विथ यू अ न्यू टॉपिक विच इज मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर एग्जाम एज वेल एज फॉर चैप्टर। The topic name is relative volatility. So we start a derivation of relative volatility with respect to volatility of A and volatility of B. So the basic thing is, what is volatility? The volatility is a ratio of partial pressure of A to the mole fraction of A for component A. Same for B, we can write like this. So volatility of A is equal to the ratio of partial pressure of A to the mole fraction of A. Same, volatility of B, partial pressure of B to the mole fraction of B in liquid phase. Our topic is relative volatility. So relative volatility that is denoted by alpha, for here it is alpha AB. It is the ratio of volatility of A to the volatility of B. Simple. So alpha AB is equal to volatility of A, that is PA by XA, upon volatility of B, PB by XB. Now for ideal gas, we know that partial pressure is equal to mole fraction into total pressure for ideal gas, for vapor. So partial pressure denoted by PA, for example for A mole fraction, that is YA into total pressure denoted by capital P. Okay, so same for PB, YB into P. Okay, now put the value of PA and PB in this equation. So simple form of this equation is alpha AB is equal to PA, this one is on upside and XA is on down. So PA into XB upon PB into X. Okay, so put the value of PA and PB from this. So PA is equal to YA into P. So YA into capital P XB as it is, and PB is equal to YB into P, YB into P into XA as it is. Total pressure cancel. So YA into XB upon YB into XA. This is another definition of relative volatility. Okay, so the relative volatility is, from this we can write like this, alpha AB is equal to YA upon YB and XA upon XB from this equation. So it is the concentration ratio of A to B, that in vapor phase to that in liquid phase. Okay, so now from original equation we have alpha AB is equal to PA into XB upon PB into XA. Take this equation for further derivation. Okay. So we have the summation of all the fractions in system is 1. For example, here PA plus PB is equal to P. This is Dalton's law. Okay. Here XA plus XB is equal to 1. And YA plus YB is equal to 1. Okay, sorry. From this equation, YA and YB. XB is equal to 1 minus XA. From this, YB is equal to 1 minus YA. Put the value of XB and YB in this equation. So alpha AB is equal to YA. What is YA? As it is, what is XB? 1 minus XA upon. What is YB? 1 minus Y. XA as it is. Okay. Now this term goes with alpha AB and multiply. Alpha AB 1 minus YA X is equal to YA 1 minus XA. Okay. Now simple. Alpha AB into XA into 1. So alpha AB into X minus alpha AB into XA into Y. Alpha AB into XA into Y is equal to, here remove the bracket, YA into 1, YA minus YA into XA. Now put this term right hand side. Okay, so alpha AB into XA is equal to YA plus this term I will write in middle because to get the positive answer. Alpha AB into XA into YA minus this term as it is YA into XA. Now last two term there is a common. X into YA, X into YA. Alpha AB into XA is equal to common YA as it is plus XA into YA common. What left? Remaining terms. Alpha AB minus here 1. Okay. Now further ahead from this I will erase some okay. Now from this there are also two term, first and second. There is a common YA between these two term. So alpha AB into XA is equal to YA common. What left? 1 plus XA bracket alpha AB minus 1. XA in bracket alpha AB minus 1. If there is a 2 bracket, so use different bracket form. Okay. Now we have to make equation in terms of Y. So let him as it is YA and in denominator this term will be goes to the denominator of alpha AB upon X. Now YA is equal to alpha AB upon X as it is and 1 plus XA bracket alpha AB minus 1. Okay. Now remove the suffix like A and B in this equation. So this equation make like Y is equal to alpha into X upon 1 plus x bracket ma alpha minus 1. So this is your equation of relative volatility. Okay, it is a separability factor. If alpha is equal to 1, then separation by distillation is not possible. So with easy separation we have alpha greater than 1. Larger the value of relative volatility, easier the separation by distillation. Okay, another form of relative volatility is alpha is equal to Pa bar upon Pb bar. Okay, so this derivation or this equation is also asked in exam. Prove that alpha is equal to Pa bar upon Pb bar. So for that I have to erase some we have to prove this. Alpha is equal to Pa bar upon Pb bar. Volatility of A, Pa upon x. Volatility of B, Pb by xb. Now alpha AB, volatility of A upon volatility of B. So volatility of A, Pa upon x. Volatility of B, Pb upon xb. Simple, Pa into xb upon Pb into x. Now we have a Raoult's law. What is Raoult's law? Partial pressure of A is equal to vapor pressure of A into mole fraction. For B, partial pressure of B is equal to vapor pressure of B into mole fraction of B. Okay, now put the value of Pa and Pb from this equation to this equation. So Pa is equal to Pa bar into x. So Pa bar into x, into xb as it is, upon Pb, Pb bar into xb, into xa as it is. Xa, xa cancel, xb, xc cancel. What remains? Pa bar upon Pb bar. This is another form of equation. Relative volatility. Both the derivation is asked in exam. Prove that this equation or prove that these both questions are most important. Okay, got it? Thank you.